Away and racing they go, the favourites only produced an ordinary start and looks to be in trouble here because it's one who's going around the opening corners in front and the favourites back in third now, and it's trap number one who's setting a strong pace up front, leads by three or four lengths from four now, who's showing eye-catching pace to challenge along the inside, and four has taken up the running but one is trying to battle back now on the inside. They're very close up front, four on the outside, one on the inside, four pulling out more up front now from one who's rallying on the inside, but four is going to do enough. The last of spoils, it's one back in second, six back in third. It's a winner for local owner Ger Gary. Good performance there off the mark in the second time of asking. Winning time is 30:23.